On Wednesday, April 25th, Republican presidential candidate Newt Gingrich stopped by Gardner-Webb to throw the opening pitch for the Gardner-Webb baseball game against North Carolina A&T. Gardner-Webb says this in no way endorses Mr. Gingrich or a political statement of any kind. For more news and updates, visit us at gw-tay.com or our Facebook page.